You know, I used to be a very shy person. Like, to the point where people probably thought I was a complete weirdo. I didn't really talk much to them. I simply couldn't understand human interactions. But one day, I've met a girl. She was beautiful, like nothing I'd ever laid eyes on before. It could barely be expressed by words. Every detail seemed like a masterpiece sculpted by both God and devil alike. Her cruel nonchalance was piercing through my heart, just like the tips of her second-hand flip-flops. I knew I had no time to lose. I had to act immediately. I had to talk to her, but how?
Hello.
Hello.
Do you like wood?
Yes, and?
Me too.
Okay.
Will you go on a date with me?
I don't think so.
But we have so many things in common.
I'm sorry, but no.
No. No!
I realized my emotional intelligence was practically non-existent. I couldn't even express my sorrow properly.
I'm so sad.
Are you bad at social interactions? Do you want to learn to talk to people? I used to be a loser, but now, with virtual reality, I'm the most popular guy in the room.
You're absolutely right, Horst. Virtual reality isn't just for gaming anymore, it's revolutionizing many areas, including medicine. Picture this, surgeons practicing complex procedures, therapists treating phobias, but here's the kicker now. It's breaking into a whole new realm, helping folks like you and me improve our social skills. With immersive simulations, you can practice everything from small talk to public speaking, all from the comfort of your own home.
Call 451 for 2069. Try it now.
I acted swiftly. I knew that taking advantage of this modern technology was actually the only thing that could help me. It was about the time to get immersed into the virtual reality.
I am Sarah and I will be your companion today. Are you ready to train your social skills?
And so I started my training.
Nice to meet you. How are you? I always wanted to have a genuine conversation like a normal human being. It is an honor to have a friend like you. I am very happy to know more people. I am genuinely impressed by your knowledge. I am genuinely impressed by your personality. Would you like to go on a date with me?
Thanks to the practice in the environment where I wasn't overwhelmed by my feeling of diffidence, I could finally make some new friends in the real world.
Would you fancy a drip of water, my lady?
Yes, please. That's so kind of you.
For you, I shall do everything.
Have you met before? Did we meet before?
I don't think so. If I ever seen eyes so beautiful, I'm sure I'll be lucky.
That's so nice of you. And yeah, now we are doing the talking.
Yeah, we're doing the talking.
What are your political views?